ready to do three rooms and a hall here. And it looks like this is the dirtiest spot there is.
It's weird how it always looks worse through the camera. See where the couch sit? Looks like they sat on this side of the couch more than they did on this side. And entryway to the door, always a little beaten up. This room's not so bad. And this room's not so bad. And this is a little rental. It's weird how the carpet's really not in that bad of shape, but it smells like they smoked every cigarette you could possibly smoke right in this place here. So they're running extra deodorizer to at least help what's in the carpet. I don't know what's in the air ducts, you know, it's a different kind of cleaning there. I'll check in shortly. Okay, two rooms are done now. Look in here. And in here. Now there's just the living room. So we're gonna see how we can transform that one dirty spot back into clean again. kind of sprayed that area in an attempt to make it get a little lighter, so I'm going to let it set while I do the rest of the room and then go back over it one more time. Show the finished product here in a few minutes. Alright, last room is clean and I got it to come that clean in the middle, and it looks better here than it does through the phone. However, I can't prove that, you're not here. What I can tell you is that when it dries it will be a little bit lighter than that. That's good news. Otherwise, turned out really well. All right, thanks for watching. Corey Thibodeau of CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas, 512-350-1129. Message, comment, or text with questions.